Fiona is one of the most amazing people I have met.
Fiona's absolutely adorable.
As soon as you start talking to her, it's impossible not to love her.
She's a dream client. This course is essentially a very compressed and very early version of trying to mimic the challenges that students will face in their engineering career. So we're trying to give them all of the design skills and the prototyping skills and the brainstorming skills that they need to tackle really complicated problems, such as the one that we have with our client. And so the idea of working for a client rather than working for yourself is a really important thing. To have that level of engagement with a client and someone who's willing to let us come to her house and measure all of her stuff and 3D scan her, that's really, really great. And to have that level of involvement. And you know, theoretical learning is amazing and everything, but there's nothing like holding a physical thing that you made with your own hands and your own insight and your own knowledge. That's a really profound experience for them, and I think it's gonna be a really great way for them to start their engineering career here at Mac.
Because she's just like another person that you want to be friends with instantly, and that's why I feel like it's very motivating, because when you do a project, instead of doing it for someone, you're doing it for Fiona. When our product isn't user-friendly, it's Fiona-friendly. We wanted to actually tailor our product to her because in the end, we wanted to make her happy. This wasn't just about getting a job done. This was about actually changing, potentially changing someone's life and making someone really happy, which I really hope we do.
Thank you so much for helping me and supporting me and having fun with me. Why are you doing this?
Having this idea that we can create things accessibly for individuals, and if one person, one engineer, walks away and gets into an accessible design area, then the impact of this project, the impact project, is huge.